Oh no, the battery's about to die. I need a hot one stat.
No.
Hello, filmmakers, Ash here, and welcome to Film It Yourself. Okay, we've talked about what a director of photography is, but you might be thinking, what exactly is a camera assistant? And how do they fit into the hierarchy of the camera department? So, let's go over what a camera assistant does and where they fit in. First off, there's actually several different types of camera assistants, or ACs for short. There's the first AC, the second AC, and then the camera production assistant, or PA for short. So let's work our way down the line and start with the first AC, well, first. The first AC reports directly to the director of photography, and they make sure all the equipment in the camera kit is there and in working order before the shoot. And speaking of equipment, they are also responsible for transporting the camera equipment to and from set. Once on set, they build out the camera and make sure all the settings are correct. When the production is ready to go for a take, the first AC works closely with the camera operator and is responsible for pulling focus on the camera. However, on small indie shoots, the camera operator and the first AC might be the same person. They are also the person who rolls and cuts the camera at the beginning and end of every take. Once the shoot is wrapped, the first AC breaks down the camera and makes sure all equipment is packed up properly. Alright, so that's who's on first. Now let's talk about what's on second, or rather, the second AC. The second camera assistant reports directly to the first AC and is basically responsible for all the things the first AC might need help with. One of their main responsibilities is slating, though on small indie shoots, this task can fall on anyone who might be available to fill in, such as a PA or sometimes even talent. For more on slating, check out my video on how to slate properly here. They are also responsible for filling out the camera report, a vital tool for post-production and handy if a shoot needs to be reshot. Second ACs also swap out lenses and replace memory cards and batteries when need be. In fact, a good second AC will mark memory cards with tape to keep track of them. To do this, they will take a piece of gaffer's tape and write on it to designate what camera the card is from and what number the card is. For example, the first filled card from camera A would be labeled A001. Then the first filled card from camera B would be labeled B001, and so on. Fun fact, this is similar to what old school filmmakers would do on film reels. The second AC would then put this tape on the card so everyone in the camera department knows it's full with footage and not to use it till the card has been dumped. And speaking of footage, the second AC can also be responsible for downloading and organizing footage if there's not a dedicated digital imaging technician, or DIT for short, on set. The second AC is also the tape master on set and in charge of placing tape markers for actors, so they can always hit the same blocking spots. And finally, if there's no camera PA, then the second AC will also pick up the slack for all of their duties. And speaking of PAs, let's get into our final rung of the camera department and talk about what exactly a camera production assistant does. A camera PA reports directly to the second AC and assists them with whatever help they may need, such as hauling around equipment or running cables to and from Video Village. Basically, they are similar to a normal production assistant, but specific to the camera department. They can also be responsible for charging, collecting, and distributing camera batteries to and from the second AC, but they can also be tasked with making sure the camera truck stays clean and organized. So, that's a basic breakdown of what exactly a camera assistant is and how they fit into the camera department. And if you're an AC and you're looking for a beautiful camera report, you can get access to my camera report template along with all of my other filmmaking documents by supporting me on Patreon for the low cost of $5 a month. Plus, you'll get early access to all of my videos. I mean, who doesn't want to see more of me? Shh! No one was asking you. Jeez. Oh, looks like that card's full. Better tape it up.